Good morning, all of you. This is our second lecture. In last lecture, only we see syllabus of structure and dynamic of Indian agriculture. Now we are going to see first chapter of structure and dynamic of Indian agriculture. Then please take your notebook for note down the important points for your study. End of the topic, I will provide you topic wise notes. Then dear students, let's go to the first topic. This is the first topic, the pattern of agriculture holding. First of all, we need to know what is mean by land holding. Area of land that someone owns or rents, that is called land holding. Any land or any area which is owned by individual or which is given rent to someone else is called land holding. What is mean by landholder? A person who owns land, especially one who either makes their living from it or rents it out. What is mean by agriculture holding? The term of agriculture holding indicates average size of agriculture land held by the farmers in India is called agriculture holding. Definition of agriculture holding. An agriculture holding or farm is single unit, both technically and economically, operating under a single management, which undertake economic activity is agriculture within the economic territory. म्हणजेच कृषी धारण किंवा शेती हे एक एकल युनिट आहे. ही तांत्रिक आणि आर्थिक दृष्ट्या एकाच व्यवस्थेपणे खाली काम करते. म्हणजेच सरळ आणि सोप्या शब्दामध्ये एग्रीकल्चर होल्डिंग म्हणजे आपल्या स्वतःच्या मालकीचे किंवा भाडे तत्वावर उत्पन्नासाठी लाईव्ह स्टॉक प्रोडक्शन अँड अदर डिफरंट शेती उद्योगासाठी जी जमीन आपण वापरात आणतो त्याला एग्रीकल्चर होल्डिंग असं म्हणतात. देर इज अ थ्री क्रायटेरिया ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर होल्डिंग. फर्स्ट इज इट प्रोड्यूस एग्रीकल्चर प्रोडक्ट. सेकंड इज इट डे टू डे मॅनेजर it is independent. Third point is term of surface, area production and number of animal. This is the second point, economic holding. Economic holding is defined as one which cloud provide a reasonable standard of living to the cultivator and give full employment for a family normal size. Keating said that economic holding is one which allow a man the chance of producing sufficient to support himself and his family in reasonable comfort after paying his necessary expenses. म्हणजे आर्थिक होल्डिंग ही एक अशी क्षमता आहे जी मनुष्याला आवश्यक खर्च देऊन स्वतःचे आणि कुटुंबाचे रक्षण करण्यास योग्य संधी देते. Considering the quality of soil and climatic condition and irrigation facilities, the size economic holding varies between different regions. Economic holding is that particular size of holding which will provide necessary to peasant family, which must afford a reasonable standard of living to the cultivator, provide full employment to family of normal size and at least two pair of bullocks, have a bearing on other relevant factor to the agrarian economic of the region. Economic holding असे परिभाषित केले जाते जी शेती करणाऱ्यांना वाजवी जमीन प्रदान करते आणि कुटुंबाला सामान्य आकारात पूर्ण रोजगार देते. इकॉनॉमिक होल्डिंग विशिष्ट आकाराचे धारण आहे जे शेती कुटुंबाला आवश्यक सपोर्ट पुरवते. This is third concept, basic holding. Basic holding generally is the area which is smaller than lot of economic holding. So basic holding, it is smaller than economic holding and it is offers only subsistence living to farmer. It does not leave standard of living to the farmer but just give subsistence living to farmer. Another definition of basic holding is basic holding is holding smaller than the economic holding which may be able to provide reasonable standard of living to the cultivator नो इफिशियंट फॉर द पर्पज ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर ऑपरेशन, म्हणजे बेसिक होल्डिंग हे आर्थिक होल्डिंग पेक्षा लहान आहे आणि ते शेतकऱ्यांना केवळ निर्वाह जीवन जगवते. बेसिक होल्डिंग हे आर्थिक क्षेत्रापेक्षा कमी असणारी शेती आहे, ती कदाचित शेती करणाऱ्याला जीवन जगण्याचा वाजवी दर्जा प्रदान करते. आफ्टर द बेसिक होल्डिंग नेक्स्ट कन्सेप्ट इज ऑप्टिमम होल्डिंग. ऑप्टिमम होल्डिंग विच इज डिफाइंड बाय द एग्रेरियन कमिटी. थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ इकॉनॉमिक होल्डिंग. इन प्रीवियस पॉइंट वी सी इकॉनॉमिक होल्डिंग. दिस इकॉनॉमिक होल्डिंग मीन्स इट इज द लँड होल्डिंग प्रोवाइड सपोर्ट टू इंडिविजुअल अँड हिज फॅमिली. आफ्टर पेइंग हिज नेसेसरी एक्सपेन्सेस दॅट लँड होल्डिंग इज नोन ॲज इकॉनॉमिक होल्डिंग. That optimum holding, three types of economic holding. Or another definition is optimum holding, which keeping in a view the ceiling to the size, the manager capacity and financial resources of an average cultivator refers to the size exceeding three times the size of an economic holding by known as optimum holding. Optimum holding depends on three major factors. First is ceiling of land. So ceiling of land means it is maximum limit of land owning or land owned by the farmer above the maximum limit land known as surplus land, and surplus land is distributed among the smaller farmer or landless labor or marginal farmer. That is first factor. Second factor is manager capacity and third factor is financial resources. This is the three factors of optimum holding. After optimum holding, next concept is family holding. Family holding means, so it is an area, it is equivalent to unit of average family having a pairs of bullocks. Another definition is a family holding should provide an annual income 1200 rupees to an average farmer family. That land holding known as family holding. That means family holding must provide annual income of 1200 rupees to average family of farmer categories. Categories of land holding. Size of land holding presented on all India level, all the state and different territories. There are five group of classes of land holding. In that, first one is marginal farmer. The marginal farmer have land less than 1 hectare. That farmer is known as marginal farmer, and range for marginal farmer is less than 1 hectare. After that, second class and second group is small farmer. Small farmer having land 1 to 2 hectare is known as small farmer, and range of farmer is 1 to 2 hectare land. After that, third farmer is semi-medium farmer. That farmer having 2 to 4 hectare land is known as semi-medium farmer, and his range is 2 to 4 hectare land. And the fourth one is medium farmer. That medium farmer having 4 to 10 hectare land is known as medium farmer, and range of this farmer is 4 to 10 hectare. And last one is large farmer. That farmer having above 10 hectare land is known as large farmer, and range of this farmer is above 10 hectare land. Size of land holding. Size of land holding means according to the size of holding, the far of the farmers of category into five categories. And India, other side of agriculture holding is quite uneconomic, small and fragmented. Means due to continuous subdivision and fragment of land holding, in a fragmentation land holding in our country, it is observed that average size of holding in India declined from 1.15 hectare in 2010 to 2011 to 1.08 hectare in 2015 to 2016.
याचा अर्थ असा की आपल्या देशात संबंध विभाग आणि खंडित जमीन असलेल्या तुकड्याच्या जमिनीच्या तुकड्यात असे आढळले आहे की भारत होल्डिंगचे सरासरी आकार 2010 ते 2011 मध्ये 1.1 हेक्टर घटून 1.08% पर्यंत खाली आले आहे 2015 ते 2016 मध्ये. देर आर एंडेड द मेन पॉइंट ऑफ फर्स्ट चॅप्टर. वी विल सी इन नेक्स्ट लेक्चर सेकंड पॉइंट.